All right, so it's Mark here, and we're just going to do a little walkthrough of the covered riding ring and the stalls.
So we're walking into the covered grooming area, which is heated with radiant heaters on switches. There's a plug available for clipping. Our farrier loves this because it's right next to the doorway, and he can back his truck right up. He doesn't have to haul equipment. This is the barn aisle. We're heading down towards the tack room on the left-hand side, which is insulated and heated and has hot and cold running water, and a big laundry sink, which is very handy when you're working around horses.
Perfect. And coming back out now.
And heading back down the barn aisle towards the stalls. As you can see, the horses can see each other all the way down the barn aisle. There is water available at every stall, so I don't have to carry water. I elected to have buckets rather than automatic waters because I like to know how much they drink in 12-hour periods as a regular thing. I don't know what else to say.
The windows.
Oh, the windows, which are heavy-duty glass, and the horses can see out of but not break. And there are vents above, which I close in the winter when it's minus 25 for 3 or 4 days. There are 300-watt LEDs in the ceiling, which makes it very bright at night. Same thing as in the arena. That makes the arena very bright at night. And of course, the arena and the hay barn have skylights, so there's not a lot of need for light during the day. They're both bright.